Hi everyone, I'm Josh. 欢迎回到中文播客。
Hello everybody, welcome back to ChinesePod, I'm Joy.
今天要聊一些和马有关的句子，还有一些常见的用语。
So in Chinese culture and in all cultures, horses are really important because they're brave, they run really quickly, they can get a lot of things done, and even go to war.
马是一种很勇敢，跑得很快，可以完成很多事情，而且可以跑得很远的动物。
Exactly. And when we say a person is like a horse, that means they're really efficient, they're really quick, and they can get a lot of things done too.
我们开始吧。我们先来看看这一个句子。好马不吃回头草。所以好的马不吃回头是什么意思？回头。
To turn.
所以回头草。那你觉得是什么意思呢？
So, 好马, we're talking about a good horse. 不吃, the verb, 回头草, the object. So, the good horse doesn't eat the turn around grass. Okay, so that means that it's old grass because it's behind me.
是。
I see. So, colloquially, this is used a lot in relationships. We say we never look back or go back, get back with an ex in a relationship because you're a good horse, not one that misses your ex.
是啊。
So, I also know that in older Chinese culture, this applies to a work culture.
对，在以前的中国工作文化里面，人一离开了公司，就不会再回到公司工作了。
So the company is not inclined to take somebody who's already left of their own accord by themselves. So basically, we're talking about a case of moving on forward instead of looking back. Josh, 我最近好难过，因为我一直在想我的前男友。
哎呀，好马不吃回头草，下一个会更好，对吧？
你确定吗？
我也不知道，不过你觉得你是好马吗？
我是。So, I gotta be strong because the next one's gonna be better. But in any case, don't look back.
Joy, 我最近在想要不要回之前的公司工作，因为现在的公司薪水不够高。
所以旧公司薪水更高吗？
是啊，旧公司的薪水比较高呢。
Josh, 但是好马不吃回头草，找新的。
我再想想。
So I'm saying, don't go back, even though that salary is better, because a good horse never looks back.
好马不吃回头草。接下来我们看看这一个句子。好马不停蹄，好马是指好的马，不停蹄，所以蹄是马的脚，不停蹄，马一直在跑，所以我们可以说一个人好马不停蹄，他非常认真工作，或是非常认真读书。
So that horse has got a lot of great qualities, and the second one is super hardworking. So ti, these are the hooves, and they're never stopping, which means we're always working or doing something. Josh, 你最近读书忙吗？
最近要考试，一定要读书呢。
果然。
Hello, we are so glad that you're enjoying this video so far, but you're not getting the full lesson here.The full lesson and the rest of this video are available on our site, ChinesePod.com. Give it a try and see how much more we have to offer. We have exercises, expanded examples, vocabulary, and downloadable material. You cannot get that here on YouTube. So visit our website today, enter GRACE as the promo code, and get 20% off our premium subscriptions. I'll see you at ChinesePod.com.
But hurry, only the first 300 subscribers are allowed to redeem this deal. Use promo code GRACE for 20% off your entire premium subscription and launch your real learning experience. ChinesePod, ChinesePod.